يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تقدموا بين يدي الله ورسوله واتقوا الله إن الله سميع عليم.
Believe, put not yourselves forward before Allah and His Messenger, but fear Allah, for Allah is He who hears and knows all things.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا ترفعوا أصواتكم فوق صوت النبي ولا تجهروا له بالقول كجهر بعضكم لبعض أن تحبط أعمالكم وأنتم لا تشعرون.
O you who believe, raise not your voices above the voice of the Prophet, nor speak aloud to him in talk, as you may speak aloud to one another, lest your deeds become vain and you perceive not.
إن الذين يغضون أصواتهم عند رسول الله أولئك الذين امتحن الله قلوبهم للتقوى لهم مغفرة وأجر عظيم.
Lower their voice in the presence of Allah's Messenger. Their hearts has Allah tested for piety. For them is forgiveness and a great reward.
إن الذين ينادونك من وراء الحجرات أكثرهم لا يعقلون.
Those who shout out to you from without the inner apartments, most of them lack understanding.
وَلَوْ أَنَّهُمْ صَبَرُوا حَتَّى تَخْرُجَ إِلَيْهِمْ لَكَانَ خَيْرًا لَهُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
If only they had patience until you could come out to them, it would be best for them. But Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful.